you, don't worry. He's showing you. He's,
I know him.
He's more decent than Hatchoum. He's more decent than Hatchoum. He's more decent than Hatchoum. He's a man of dignity. Integrity. He's a man of integrity.
You show and you show as well.
Yeah, here you go.
Who's this on the video?
No, you
hit him.
Exactly
say
said.
What he you said. Show him what he said.
Let me move.
Hatchoum Burhan.
In your figment.
Daniel,
let me move in.
Who wants to hear it?
We want to hear that. We want to hear that.
I listen to you.
He listened to you as well. That's the loudest it can go. So listen.
Okay, stop there. Stop and pause. Go back. No. Let me repeat.
Please, the written version of what you said.
You're not allowed here.
Why not?
Because you are.
Daniel, he's the written version.
You're not allowed here because
you. Let me go through. Why are you so much scared?
No, she messed things here.
Musavs.
Let him. He brought me here.
Musavs.
Am I talking or
you're
talking?
No, you are talking.
Let me come through. Sir, let me come through.
No, you're not allowed here.
No.
Sir, let me come through.
Wait.
Hey.
Sir, you made a claim.
Let me come through, sir.
You made a claim that I said.
I didn't make no claim.
You made a claim, you just verbalized it.
He doesn't want to speak.
You just verbalized it.
I know you're so scared.
You said that out there.
You heard it?
Yes. Not what you said. You listen again.
The house reading.
Yeah.
Anywhere in the world today.
Yeah.
Anywhere in the world.
Yeah.
This reading we have today has been preserved
Bizarre. Even
to the dots, even to the letter, yeah. To the vowels,
yes.
To the sounds. Do you disagree?
Do you disagree, brother? So let's now start properly. So now you claim, we all heard that, you claim that apparently I have claimed that there are no changes. Are you listening?
Yeah. Don't lie.
Excuse me, Daniel, are you listening?
I didn't claim anything. I repeated your claim.
You said if you don't stand behind that claim, it's absolutely fine. If he doesn't want to stand behind that claim, it's absolutely fine.
Calm and quiet, so that we can make this a proper debunking with their claim, right? Good.
Your claims. Right. It was your claims.
So I have never claimed in Speaker's Corner that they have not changed even to the dots. That was his word. Oh, he said they are not even changed even to the dots, letters and sounds. What he just heard, as he played back, I said, the house reading, anywhere in the world, they have been preserved.
Preserved.
Hold on. Yeah. They have been preserved even to the dots, letters, and sounds. Yes. And I stand by my claim, and I will demonstrate that to you. Now,
okay,
wait,
you did say that.
It's a preserve.
Preserve! No change in this.
Now, brothers.
Stop the technicality, Mansoor.
What you do not
we've got no problems if you do not stand to hang your claim. We are quiet a bit. If you do not stand to hang your claim. Because we support you on that.
I am not going to listen to a dishonest Decepticon. I officially said with you, over, game over. Daniel, I'm having a discussion with you, so have some respect. As I said, you are dishonest today by claiming that I stated in my video not even a dot has changed. I never made such a claim. I said our half reading has been preserved, not only to the dots and letters, but also to the sounds.
What does preserve mean?
Wait, I will demonstrate to you what I mean.
Now, you don't need to demonstrate for us, it's also already answers.
So what do you understand by dots when it comes to the reading of half?
Here's the problem. Why are you so afraid? Here's the thing.
Daniel,
I'm not a liar. I am just telling you what Muslims are telling us. Here's the thing.
You
gave us the paper regarding the Musab.
We don't talk.
Three examples from the different halves of Musab. Why are you so afraid? Why are you so afraid to talk about it? Because I have a medicine for you.
The help that you want from her. But I am not talking to this Decepticon. I will speak to you.
You know you're lying.
You can get all the help that you need, even in the discussion. You can speak to her. You know what, Hatun?
Why are you so sensitive?
But I will speak
why
to you.
Why are you so sensitive? Hey, no, that's just disgraceful. It's just disgraceful.
About dots in the reading. What do you understand?
We understand what you say, sir. Show us the three Musabs.
Three examples. Differences between halves, that's what we understand. And we brought to you seven halves Musab.
And also, in the context we were talking about the texture, variations.
Pain in my ears.
That's fine, just wait.
Seven differences in Surah 27.
1 to 7, 24 differences.
But we start with 7.
I'm not waffling at all.
So, we showed it to you last week and you ran away.
Hang on. Daniel, listen.
Said, I don't want to talk to you anymore.
As we are discussing now, I asked you a very important question which relates to my statement about dots. What do you understand by dots when it comes to the reading of hafs?
Let me respond to that. So I'll respond to that. I know you are so afraid. And I know, you know, I have a medicine for Mansoor.
You're a dishonest.
Here's the thing. Context of the conversation. I'm responding. Context of the conversation was Musab. Context of the conversation was Musab. There is a book called Hafs Reading. There is a book called Hafs. I'm answering first. So, it is amazing. It is amazing. Soon after we showed you, there are 10 different Hafs Qurans. 7 of them are in Musab. 3 of them are in online. And it contains lots of textual variations. Suddenly, you do not stand behind your claim. We are quite happy if you don't stand behind your claim.
Okay,
because we know you've been taught that was not correct information. Here's your paper and your statement is on the recording. Do not play with the word reading. Do not play with the word reading.
Daniel, so your friend helped you to answer the formulated question, right?
Why are you so afraid of me?
Can you now tell me?
Don't do
Why are you so afraid of me?
I do not talk to people who are Decepticons.
That's you. In that case, you cannot talk to yourself because you are deceptive. Exactly. You are lying. Why are you talking to yourself then?
You came to talk to me.
Here are the differences.
Wait. You can explain to me. Stop, Daniel. Be a man of integrity.
I am being a man of integrity.
I asked you. Let me ask you again, Lizzie.
Here is your question. You asked us. Three examples.
I asked.
I'm showing you here.
In relation to my statement about dots and sounds and letters.
Right here.
We're angels.
Let me finish. What do you understand by dots?
He doesn't lack of the communication. It was very. Your statement was very clear. You do not lack the communication skills.
I'm not talking to you. Okay, I'm talking to you.
Show us the difference, please. Here.
Daniel.
Why is the new not there and we have it there?
Daniel,
hey, I've got two halves.
Hang on.
Both of them are Yusuf Ali.
72
verse 16. Explain to us.
You want me to answer this, right?
Yeah, we went straight to the point. I'm going straight to the point. I'm showing you the Arabic. Why is the noon there and why is the noon not there?
Do you want
Explain.
To know? Do you want to know?
Yeah.
Good. So my question I asked you, be a man of integrity answer the question. What do you understand by dots in relation to my statement in the reading of the Quran?
Let me respond.
Don't even say okay. Listen. So now, because I made a statement about dots, Daniel, here again for the fifth time. What do you understand from my statement? Dots in relation to the reading of the Quran.
Let me respond to that. Yeah. So,
what she says, I'll repeat it for you.
We are talking someone from the Islamic Davos team. He's been at the corner for long enough. Everyone knows Mansur is a good communicator. Everyone knows Mansur doesn't lack the communication skills. So, in somehow, Mansur wants us to unpack his statements where he says not even a dot changed in half Quran. So, here's the thing. Context of the debate. Context of the debate. We were talking about how many Qurans are out there and we were talking about the textual variations. The paper he gave it to us, it says three examples, examples of differences between halves, musafs. Brother, show him the examples, please.
Yes,
thank you.
Wait, stop. Daniel, so now
that
you
is my claim. That is my claim.
Exactly.
There's no different thing I'll say to you.
Daniel, listen.
You asked us for three examples between the halves.
Daniel.
Do you want me to talk? Don't be deceptive, Mansour. Please. You asked us. This is your paper here.
What
is your paper?
Don't play with the words, Mansour.
What is my question? I have now.
We're giving you two.
Daniel.
Don't lie, bro. Don't play.
If you have any integrity left.
Yeah. There is nothing else I will say to you about
right,
what you said.
Listen, you're right.
Nothing.
I have simply asked you this one important question. What? If you don't understand it, I will explain to you. But I want to know what you understood. What do you understand by dots in relation to the reading of halves?
Let me respond.
She explained to you. I want to answer.
You accept what she said.
Brother, let me
explain
again.
You accept what she said.
I wasn't listening.
You should listen. I want him to explain this.
I'll say it again.
I don't
say it. I'll say it at the proper
time. Times, I am not going to listen to anything. I want you to have a conversation with me, not a Decepticon.
I want her to answer for me.
No, you answer me.
No, I want her to answer for me.
You can get all the help from her.
My question is completely
different. Let me respond.
It's deviating.
Why
Let me respond.
Let me tell you why. Very good question.
Let me respond. Now, let me respond.
When in the previous debate, now I'm answering the question you asked. Very, very important.
What was the question?
Valid question.
What
why am I not willing to discuss with
you? No, that's not a question. Why are you scared?
No, no. Yes. Why am I not willing is this.
No, no. She said, why are you
that's
scared?
Not the question. That's not the question. Let me,
Lizzie, listen.
Can I respond to this
one? Lizzie,
he's not talking.
Why are you running to
Lizzie? Do you want me to answer?
Exactly.
Then
I want you to answer.
No, no, yes. I'm not going to listen to her. You can have her giving you input of all the information that you need, and I'll speak to you. The reason why I am not going to speak to this shameless lady is because of the following reason.
Wow.
I'll tell
shameless.
You what.
Now,
run away.
When I was debating her a few weeks ago, I was debating her on the ladder.
Kind of women, but I need that one.
This shameless lady.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you have to go. I'm sorry.
Also my advice.
Okay, one more chance. Yeah.
He's in trouble. You have to go. You're gonna get in big trouble.
No, you're talking again, sorry. Brother. No, please.
Stop. He's in big trouble. Okay. Don't disturb.
Right. So, this lady gave me
this
on the debate several texts to read, which were in Arabic. Right. 4 or 5 of them. I read 4 out of 5. The one that I didn't read was one of the top copy, one of the earlier manuscripts, right? And I gave you the reasons why. I'm not going to read something that I am not going to read it all properly. You can read and listen to the debate again. All the other ones I read perfectly, even though one of the one was a text from the Bible. How do I know it was from the Bible? It didn't say. But I could recognize from the inferior quality of eloquence from the text. I read it. All of it. Secondly, I read a text which had Quranic passage there. Quranic passage which had word with letters missing. Crossed out. So even that I read it fully, correctly and translated it. She had the guts then, even after that, to say, Mansour doesn't know Arabic.
You right. said it on Sunday.
I'm not deviating.
Let's move on to the main topic here.
No, let me finish. I'm answering Lizzie's question.
We don't need a PhD.
Have respect.
We don't need a lecture.
No.
How long do you need? How long do you need?
Maybe 1 more minute. So what happened was this. After reading all of these texts, including a biblical text in Arabic, demonstrating that I had read them in Arabic language, she keeps on saying, one who doesn't speak Arabic, read Arabic. You know what? That's a statement of a comedian. Statement of a shameless individual who have no integrity. Last week, when I was discussing this, you also were there asking me, can you read? Did you ask me to read the English or the Arabic? The Arabic. And she goes on like this. Mansour doesn't know Arabic. Only a hypocrite will ask you to read Arabic when you then claim that you don't know how to read Arabic.
But you didn't answer the question.
Why did you ask me to read it in Arabic when you claim that I don't know how to read Arabic? This is shameless.
That wasn't a question. That was a lie. That wasn't a question. We asked you, why don't you have the vowels here and you have it here? That was a question.
Exactly.
Secondly,
simple.
Coming back
to this, brother, you got 5 seconds.
No, four, three.
Okay, if you finish, I'm going to respond to that.
Coming
if you finish, I'm going to respond to that.
What we asked you, because you asked us to bring 3 examples within the halves. We're asking you here of the dots and the vowels. We're asking you here, Surah 72:16. Why is the noon not here, but it's here?
We can look at Surah 27 as well.
Okay,
we got so many. But we're asking you this.
Good question.
No, Mansour, you need to answer the question. Don't answer the question with a question.
Listen.
The Holy Spirit.
In the context of what I said, of course you misunderstood.
That's
you misunderstood because in the figment of your imagination, you thought I'm talking about the dots of an eye.
That's your problem.
Or something like this.
Changing his claim.
You're
changing your claim.
That's what. That's absolutely fine. If Islamic don't want him, tells us that claim was false, we are quite happy with that because we know that claim is false. Quran has been changed, half's Quran has been changed.
No. You're going to talk and I'm not going to talk. So now it's a big challenge for you, brothers. Any Muslims that speak,
how come you cannot talk
speaking,
over people?
Speaking, then you continue talking and I'm not
brethren,
talking. Okay? I'm going to be very harsh with you.
It's all right. If
so now let me continue, Daniel, with you, right?
Exactly.
When I said...
Okay, we all agree with that.
Are you listening? I want you to listen.
My ears listen, brother, not
when
my
When I
eyes.
Said, I never claimed... that they haven't changed. I never even
so
used
the Quran
the
has changed.
Okay, then that's
the Quran has changed.
I never even used Daniel. Listen.
You said preserve.
Preserve. Do you know what I mean?
What does preserve
yes.
mean?
Very good question. Now I can explain.
No. Don't give me your meaning of preserve.
No, not my
give
meaning.
Give me the meaning.
I'll tell
of
you.
Preserve.
That's what I'm saying. What we say, the preservation is even to these dots, letters, and sounds. Give an example. Let me give you an example.
Yeah. You don't need to give us an example. We've got the definition. Let's read the definition. Maintain in its original or existing state.
Yes, that's
now,
it.
Preserved.
So now,
maintains
I
its
said,
original or
even,
existing
even in the
state.
If you
since
have,
when Arabic letter in 7th century had dots?
I said even to the dafin and dufin.
Preservation.
Wait. Preservation. Now, dafin and dufin. Does it sound the same?
We are not looking at that statement. We are looking
listen.
At we are looking at the claim where it says
I'll tell
where you say
once you understand it.
Not even a
dafin is from the
that's
Quran.
The claim. That's
no,
the
no.
claim.
Dafin
it's all right.
Is a word from the Quran.
It's all right if you don't want to stand
right.
behind your
so,
claim.
My question
when
is here.
I am,
it is
wait,
all right.
Wait. I want you to first of all acknowledge that you have been dreaming about what I said.
No, we didn't.
No,
you
said
just
the
need to tell
preserved.
Everyone.
The
you
word
read right. That's absolutely fine.
The original
let
state
him explain. Let him
is preserved.
Brother, assalamu alaikum. I'll see you next week.
Are you going to leave? Yeah, we need this
guy.
Islamic don't want him.
Does not give right to Muslims.
He has to stay.
Brother, Islamic don't want him.
This is what preserved
means. Does not give right to
its original or existing state.
Yes.
That's the meaning of preserved. Yeah?
What I
so
said,
the original state
Daniel,
is preserved.
Listen,
so
I will
show
you.
Us this.
The original reading.
Just answer the question, Mansour.
The
don't scare
reading,
that much.
Yes?
Just answer.
Preserved here like this.
Not
I
like
think,
that. Like the Quran talks.
Excuse me.
Like the Quran
He's
talks,
give
just
us
give
his
us an example.
I am just about to tell you.
Go ahead.
In my discussion, even before the debate,
yeah.
since when you failed
my,
to do
the
communication skills,
lecture with Ustad Adnan Rashid,
and speakers
I used the same example.
Yeah, lecture
I have used the same example. In speakers'
also.
Corner, you have watched
lecture
it. I want you to
at speakers' corner, Muslims
listen.
Don't give lecture.
Do.
Lecture you go and do at university. So that's why you are so
Daniel,
confused.
I said,
that's why you don't want to answer
I,
question.
I,
just answer
I
the
said,
question.
Speak over it, fine.
Even
Daniel,
to
Daniel,
the
speak over it,
even to the Dafin and Dufin.
Can you move
now,
one step on the side?
If you,
this is not space.
Are you listening?
Yes.
If you open up chapter, room,
Holy
Surah
Spirit, yeah?
30,
that's why I don't know nothing.
You will see the word Dafin, and if you read another Mus'haf of Hafs, you will see the word Dufin.
We are not
now,
looking at the Mus'haf, reading the Mus'haf of Hafs. We are looking at the Mus'haf with the variations. That's very clear.
I'll be as honest as possible.
Daniel.
And I'm showing you this question.
I will go
you're
on,
not answering.
Look, I will go
you're going
through.
Around and around and around.
Daniel, listen.
Answer the questions right here.
That's very
I
simple
will
question.
Go through every single example that you have, no problem.
No, you don't need to go
what,
every single.
Just
this
what,
one.
Just
wait.
One.
Just one.
Daniel.
You don't need every single.
Daniel,
one. Just one.
Listen. Can I read it?
We don't want
listen,
you to read it.
Can I read
I'm
it?
Holding it.
Can I read
you
it?
You can read it with your eyes,
good.
Right?
Right.
Yeah?
Read it.
It's not
oh,
about
what's
the reading.
Which ayah?
It's
no,
not
no,
about
what's
the reading.
What's my question? What's my question? Why is the noon
here, but the noon is not there. So whether you read it that way, whether you read it that way, it doesn't matter.
I will tell you.
Why is the noon here?
I will tell you, but let me read it first.
Oh, by the way, these are Yusuf Ali, both of them.
No problem. Can I read it?
Both of them halves, brother.
Halves, yeah.
Okay, bismillah.
Brother, you're going to read the same thing.
Hang on.
We're not talking about the reading.
We are not talking about the recitation. It's not about the recitation. Do not fall into that line, Mansour.
The claim that I made,
it was not even preserved. The dot changed. Not even the dot.
Dot, let us in. Sound,
and
right?
We are not looking at the sound part. We are looking at the.
Good.
So we are not looking at the sound part, brother.
The noon should be there, as is here, yeah?
Yes. Well done.
That means, when we read the half reading.
Oh, look at the gymnastics.
Did you hear what I said?
When we weed the house reading, that's why I'm laughing.
We are not talking about
in my statement in the video.
You didn't say when you read the house reading.
No, you did.
Brother, he did not say when you read the house reading. That's not what he said. He never said that. It's all right if you can stand on that.
In my statement in the video,
did I say
Hafs reading?
You did not say reading of the Hafs reading. You did not say. He said Hafs reading.
Everywhere in the world, the Hafs Quran we have has been preserved.
That's a lie. You read it again. Open up again. I want to explain.
You're deviating. Mansour, you never said reading of the Hafs Quran.
Do you see how
you never said reading of the Hafs reading.
You didn't say it's been preserved.
No. What did I say? You said I say Hafs Quran. I say Hafs reading.
You never said reading of the Hafs reading.
What did I say?
Hafs. You never said.
What did I say? It does. What did I say?
So if you say.
What did I say?
Okay, so wait. If you say the Hafs reading has been preserved to the dots, the letters, the vowels.
Yeah, that's the Hafs reading.
The Hafs Quran. What's the difference?
I'll tell you the difference. When we talk about reading is what I'm going to now read.
Oh,
so when I talk about in reading...
Oh, no!
This is
so bad, Mansour. You can just apologize and we can move on.
Apologize and move on.
You've been watching the video all night.
Daniel, just apologize and we move on.
Don't lie.
Why does he listen to you?
Okay. You said, I say Hafs Quran. When you just read earlier on, heard it yourself, I said Hafs reading.
Okay.
You never say reading of the Hafs reading. Do not play with the words.
Okay, but is there a difference between the vowels and the...
Hafs Quran and Hafs reading are the same thing.
No way. I put it as for
brother.
You claim
he's in trouble and he's trying to put it in the back.
Now let me show you the reading. How they are preserved.
But he's trying to claim Hafs reading.
Are you listening?
No, he's lying.
Good.
You do not have any communication problems, Mansour. They are very simple questions. We don't need a demonstration.
Reading.
No, we are not talking about that.
So you're not going to demonstrate how it's been preserved in the writing.
Did I make a claim like that?
Yes, you did.
Yes, you did.
Where?
Dot by dot.
Preserved to the vowels, dots, and letters.
Sound.
Preserve what? The reading
and
of the
sound.
Hang on. The reading preserved
Mansour,
the text.
Mansour, you must be so desperate. You must be so desperate to play around it.
How do we show you, you asked us, how do we come and show you three examples of differences between the Hafs Mus'haf? How can we show you if it's just a reading?
Easy. Let me show you. If I were to read, I'll tell you. If I were to read something,
it's not about the reading, Mansour. You've got to wake up.
Three examples.
You need to wake up. You need to wake up, Mansour. You seriously need to wake up. It's so damaging for you, and it is very damaging for Islamic world.
A totally different word, totally different verse. Totally different chapter, then you will be absolutely justified to say they are different.
Oh, I can't believe
what you claim.
That's not what you claim, and you are just playing to
us.
We feel so.
Hafs reading they have been preserved. Now, I will demonstrate from all the halves that you have today how they're preserved.
One. Yes, you only need one, brother.
I'll tell you.
We got many examples.
You
know, show us this.
Let's deal with one. So, which number of this chapter
verse,
do you want to read?
Verse 16.
Yeah, okay.
So now, underline for you, actually. We made it very easy.
The last word.
Very easy.
Okay. So, I'm going to read, right?
We want you to tell us where is letter nun?
So I'm going to show you the reading. I'm going to read.
No, sir. We want you to tell us where is letter nun.
Where is letter nun?
Remember,
are you that desperate, Mansoor? Come on, you are head of Islamic Dawat
and
speakers come.
So now.
Can you be
don't
quick,
be
af- please, yeah?
Of course. So don't
Daniel.
Interrupt me when I'm reading. Thank you.
It's just this verse.
I'm reading. Yeah. Good.
Daniel.
He's done it again.
No, you move back. Yes. We all
did you hear that? Oh. Now, notice the difference when I read this. This is supposed to be another different...
We're not talking about that.
We
told you to read that.
I have read that.
Why are you looking at this one when you're reading?
That is part of the ayah. I finished the ayah completely.
No. Can you read it again, please? Look at that and read
yes.
again.
Okay.
Look at that and read again. I saw your eyes. Listen. You're looking here reading. Listen. And you're telling me you're reading that. Come
listen.
On, man.
Listen, Daniel.
You can't fool me like
that. Understand the meaning of it. Okay.
I want the Muslims to remain calm and quiet. Good. So, no. This.
Can you read that again, please? Go.
I am about to. Does it finish here or does it finish there?
Go push it after.
Just read.
No, where does it finish?
Brother,
that's
you're
not
reading,
the point,
man.
Sir. Okay.
Why are you divisive? Just read it.
Okay, I'll read.
Ikra.
Allah istaqam. Okay, this is a part of the ayah.
Yeah.
I've read. Let me read it again. Two times so you all can hear.
We are not talking about the readings. Recitation.
Now, let me read the so called different.
We are not talking about the recitation, Mansoor.
Okay. Was there any difference?
Okay.
Identical.
No!
Question is clear. The noon here. Why do we have it here, but we don't have it there?
Yes.
Okay. Now, coming back to this noon.
Don't run away.
Or not this noon, I'll tell you one. If you see this word, waw, alif, or hamza, and then lam and the shadda.
Yeah.
Quranic orthography is acceptable to write in certain places. The word is wa'an lau. An and lau. This an lau can be written as an lau with idgham.
So assimilate. That is textual variations within half Quran.
So
that's our point. That's what is our point.
I don't want you to talk.
Brother, we need to make a move, sir.
I don't want any brothers to talk. So now listen.
So
why the
thank
moon
you
is
for confirming there are the textual variations within half Quran.
What you realize?
Thank you for confirming there are the textual variations within half Quran.
Of the written text, orthography can be with the form of assimilation between the two particles.
Whole letter nun, man. Whole letter nun. Yeah, that's what you said.
I'm just about to explain to you.
Whole letter nun is missing.
No, she can't.
Whole letter nun is missing. And you are confirming there are the textual variations within halves. That's what was the point. That's it.
Two particles, an and lau. An lau. In the reading, when we read,
Junaid's text.
The noon is assimilated into the letter lam.
Okay.
That is the. I'm not finished what you're saying, okay?
No, you answered it.
I haven't finished. I want you to fully understand that. So here it is. Are you listening? I want you to look at me when I'm talking to you. Daniel? Right. So, when it's the written representation of the recital. Remember, the Quran is a recited text.
Quran is a book Allah given to people.
Quran says, "Warattil al-Quran tartila," and recite it with proper recital. The Quran tells you it's a recitation. The Quran says, "Inna alayna jam'ahu wa Qur'ana." Allah says to us, okay, it's the gathering, okay, and it's reading and recitation.
Okay, so what you're saying...
I'm not finished.
No, but what you're saying, let me just try and understand
you here. This is not for you to write a PhD.
What you're saying...
Just calm down.
I want the camera to catch this, yeah? Mm-hmm. What you're saying, what you're claiming is, there has been an intentional human intervention in the Quran.
No. Yes, well done. He doesn't want you to understand that.
No, let me tell you why.
Whoa.
You just said that.
You just claimed it and you're saying no.
I want you to now listen actively rather than your preconceived
So who assimilated the noon? Who assimilated it?
Listen. Are you listening?
I'm explaining.
If you were to bother to listen actively, you would have understood what I said. I said, when we represent in writing the oral text in graphic form, now how do we represent this sound? When the sound is one of assimilation, when we say wa an lau istaqamu, the an and the lau in reading they assimilate in one form called wa allau istaqam wa allau, right? Same word, same meaning, identically. When we write it, you can write the two particles separately because there are differences within the traditions of writing to the Mus'haf, but the reading is exactly the same in this case.
Let me respond to that. I'm going to respond to that.
So when I made my... So when I made my claim that they are preserved, in this example, they're actually identical, right? In this example, the reading is identical. So when I read, let me hear me again when I read. Wa allahu istaqamu.
Which one is the
and here, wa allahu istaqamu. Identical reading. So my claim that I made in the video, brother, please. My claim that I made, the reading of Hafs have been preserved to the letter, to the dot, to the sound, is demonstrated again in example number one. Example number two.
Let's respond. Yeah, let's respond. I'm responding.
No, you haven't even finished it, bro.
Let's respond.
You haven't even finished it.
We just heard. Yes, it's janaza time. Because Hafs just get killed. Hafs just got killed by Mansur.
Did you hear me reading differently?
Let me respond.
Same.
Here's the amazing thing.
Let me ask everyone now. Did you hear me read identically or differently?
Of course you say
did you hear me saying identical reading or different reading?
She's
no, I won't ask you. I want to check your honesty. I want to check your honesty. I want you to answer.
Okay, let me respond.
When I read...
She's going to respond.
No. When I read to...
I'm going to respond, Mansur.
When I read...
I'm sure you can listen to me because I'm going to stop you to lying. I'm gonna help you. Why are you sending him home? He was helping you out. Let's respond.
When I read them to you, were my reading identical? Were they different?
She's gonna respond.
I want you to answer. I want you to answer.
Okay,
be a man of integrity and answer.
He's helping.
Because I'm having a discussion with you.
She's gonna help.
I want you to answer.
But I want her to help you.
Did you hear?
I want her to help.
Did you hear them with your own ears?
Yeah, I did. But I want her to help you.
Did you hear them?
I want her to help me.
I want her to help me. So let her help
you. When you heard them with your own ears, were they identical or different?
Can
she help you with that?
That's your ears, not hers.
I'm gonna help you.
With your own ears, did you hear me reading identically or differently?
And you know I'm here to destroy that lie. Let me respond.
Identical or different?
What was my response?
I want you to respond now.
What was my response?
He's running away.
Respond now.
I've already responded to
him. Respond now.
Let me respond.
Identical or different?
Let me respond.
Identical or different?
She's going to respond to
him. Look, if you keep on playing this game, I will.
I'm not playing no game.
Let me respond. So,
identical or different, Daniel?
Mansoor,
come on,
Mansoor,
man up to it.
Be a man and respond.
With your own ears, did I read them identically or differently?
I've already answered. She's going to respond.
And the answer is?
Claim is,
Daniel,
not even a dog shit is half scrum.
Look at this comedian.
And today, is the McDowell thing. Then you look at the Quran. Both of them are the half scrum.
The nude is not there. You haven't explained it properly. And you haven't even responded properly.
I haven't explained. Mansoor, you know the understanding of what is a shadda.
According to your claims.
Let me respond.
We're going to your claim, brother.
I know.
Your original claim.
My original claim was the reading is preserved. I gave you.
Your original claim was not even a dot changed in the half scrums.
Exactly.
I've got the half scrums here.
Last example.
I am just disturbed to say that you killed half today.
The whole world is looking at you and laughing at you.
I want them to look at me.
Because of you. You know, here's the thing.
They're laughing at Lizzie. They're laughing at me. Don't laugh at Lizzie. She is not involved with this comedy, this joke.
Mansoor knows, when he said a couple of weeks ago, not even a dot changed, he knows
I didn't say that dot changed. Another lie again.
He knows he was
Your video.
Claim is just going to be in the grave. He can hold his own ground.
Right.
Claim was not even a dog changed. And today, we are agreeing with you, Mansoor, because you cannot stand on that claim.
So the question that I asked you is this.
Did you hear the same reading?
Yes.
She's going to answer.
Let me answer.
Take all the help you need.
Let's answer. The debate was one versus too many Qurans. And in the context, Mansoor was talking about the half Quran. Now today, without any shame, Islamic Dawatim not only can stand behind their claim.
Because you're going to respond afterwards. Identical or different? My two options. A, identical, B, different. Go on. Get all the help you need.
I am amazed that Islamic Dawatim and speakers
call
acting
all the help you need.
Identical or different?
That's the truth.
Which is very disturbing. There are half scrums here, and you saw by your own eyes there are textual variations. variations within them and they are different. Even the Hafs Quran has been corrupted. It has been corrupted. Even in 2017, I am having different Hafs Quran. And as you know better than me, the Quran you recite is going to intercede for you on the Day of Judgment. Your opportunity was
I'm
here.
I'm going to give you 2 moments yes. to help you.
Yes, there are textual variations within Hafs Quran.
2 moments to
and
help
we do not have the original Hafs Quran. That's absolutely fine. That's absolutely fine. I've got the Hafs Quran in my hands. It contains textual variations. We don't have the original Hafs. And in 2017, amazingly, I can find 10 different Hafs Qurans. 7 of them Musaf, 3 of them online, you can get them. So, claim was not even a dot changed in Hafs. Today, Mansur, who had a problem with his communication. Today, Mansur, Islamic Dawati, who never had a problem with his communication skills, suddenly remember he had a problem with his communication skills back in a couple of weeks. Problem still stands. I've got the Hafs Qurans here, and they are different from one another. It contains textual variations.
Allah bless you.
It contains textual variations. It contains textual variations. Which letter, consonantal letter Nun, just got lost from one of the Yusuf Ali to other Yusuf Ali. It's not only that. You look at the Surah 27 verse 1 to 7, you see 24 textual variations only within 7 verses. How can it be? Not even a dot changed. Not even a dot changed. It's all right if you say, yes, that was a mistake, because we agree with you and we've got the written evidence in our hands. Dots have been changed. Consonantal letters has been changed. Even the current Hafs Qurans contains textual variations. Please, please stop lying about those things. Remember, you never had a problem with your communication skills until today. And today you are playing with, I was talking about the reading of the Hafs Qur'an. That was never the case in that debate. Okay. That was never the case.
Daniel,
reading
Daniel,
of the Hafs reading so was such a lie.
Speaking long. All the help that you needed. So now I gave you 2 options. When I read them to you, this one you thought
well,
was different.
He's not part of your gang. He can speak. He
so
can speak. You can't just
you,
give him 2 options.
Did you hear
since
me
when are
reading
you, since when
identical
are you
or different?
That's
option
not the point.
A,
that's not the point.
B, different.
I am not interested in that.
We are talking
I'm
about the sexual
your
variations.
Yes.
Can you answer the question?
Your original claims.
Identical or different?
I'm not interested in that.
We are not talking about that. We are not talking about that.
Listen.
I'm interested in your own original claims.
Daniel.
You gave us this paper. This is yours.
It's your mom.
Did you print it out?
Gosh, are you so sensitive, Mansur? Grow up. Don't you have kids? You need to grow up
kids,
little bit. You need to grow up little bit.
You asked us to bring
it's
3 examples.
Right.
Listen,
it's all
when my mom tells me something, I listen.
Oh,
so
it's all
are you
right,
listening
Mansur
to her because she's your mom or mom-like?
Mansur.
Good.
Unfortunately, I'm not you. I respect people.
Right.
You respect only your mom.
You respect her, right?
Good.
You respect her. You respect me?
I respect everyone.
Good. So I ask you.
When you're lying.
Listen.
And when you're deceiving.
Listen.
Yes.
Your waffling needs to stop. Daniel.
I need to go.
You. No. No one's leaving today until we go.
That's
when you say you want to go for prayer,
let's go, brother.
You say? We're ready to go. We have to go.
Let's go.
Bye-bye.
So, hey, we'll come next week.
No, there is no next week.
Because you
let's go.
Because you failed to respond to questions.
Okay, now.
Come back to Christ Jesus. Jesus is King.
Jesus will pay you more these days.
Hartung, it's too late. You need to go home.
I need to go. I know. When I stay late enough, I'll usually get accused of my business.
So you want me to go?
Daniel. I'm just going to lie. You are just such a liar.
Goodbye.
Let's make a move.
Everything here.
Let me hold it. Do you want to summarize? Huh? Do you want to summarize?
No, I think we've been done.
Take train.
Go.
I think you need to take the train. I think it was very simple. Mansur made a claim that even a dot changed in the house.
Yeah.
But today Mansur cannot stand behind of his claim. He is playing with the words, not even reading of the house reading changed. So he just playing with the words. We simply ask very basic questions. We showed him the textual variations in the house Qurans. And we ask him to explain why they are different, while he made a claim that they weren't different.
Yeah, because he gave us here, this is his paper. He asked us for three examples, differences between the halves.
Musafs.
The halves Musafs, yeah?
Musaf is the written version of the Quran.
He asked us this question, and then we brought at least one example, which is Surah 72:16. The noon is in one of the Yusuf Ali's, the noon is not in the other one. And then he's changing and playing with the words to try to suit his crowd or whatever he's doing. So it's very, very simple. He failed in his claims and he doesn't want to admit it.
And other thing is, remember, Mansur has been missionary for a long time. He's part of the Islamic Dawah team here. He doesn't have any problem with the communication skills. Suddenly, he feels he needs to unpack his statements and play with the words. That's not acceptable. That's not acceptable. So, we've got the different half Qurans, contains textual variations within them. That's very simple.
Come back to Jesus. There's no problem with Jesus.
Eternal word of God. Never changed.
Amen.
Not even that.
He reigns.
King of kings.